there's no reason why a foundation owned and operated by a sitting president should be exempt from the laws that we routinely apply to other foundations.